Sissy Girl Nicole, and I'm so excited to come with this video because it is featuring my closet favorites and basics from Zara. Okay, I know a lot of people are putting out a lot of Zara basics that you can get online right now, but I have been collecting Zara basics for years now. I mean, I have a very minimalistic style, so Zara basics are key to my closet. So I'm gonna show you some of my favorites, some that I picked up over the years, and some that are currently out now. If you are new to this channel, again, my name is Nicole Jackson. I specialize in co-style, which is my style. I'm going through this journey right now of rediscovering what my style is, but also discussing beauty, hair, and everything skin related too. So I want to take you guys on this journey with me. I hope you are loving it so far. If you are, make sure you subscribe right there at the bottom, and also like and comment this video. Let me know what are your favorite go-to Zara basics, okay, because I am trying to build my closet up, and I would love to see what you guys have in your closet too. Sorry if we doing all this, I don't want to do this. But also too, follow me on Instagram at Nicole Jack. I would love to talk to you guys through there too. I post every day. I'm always talking about something. I also do my cold quarantine cribs where we tour closets of dope styles on there too, which has been so amazing. So make sure you're following me on Instagram at Nicole Jack, and let's get right into this video. Alright love, so as I said before, Zara basics are key to my closet, okay? Everything that I build my outfit out of, usually 9 times out of 10 is a Zara basic. It's just great quality, honestly, and the price is amazing. And again, I have a very minimalistic style, kind of, so I like to wear a lot of solid colors, a lot of neutrals, a lot of dark colors. As you see or seen in my past video, I wear a lot of dark colors. That's just my style. But the basics are key to building my outfit, so I'm gonna run you through some of my key basic Zara items that I have. And again, I'm gonna try to link what I can down at the bottom. Some of them I copped like last year or the year before. Some I did get around this year too. And we're gonna talk about all my favorite Zara pieces. All right, so I actually have on a Zara basic right now. It is a strapless just tank. It is super cute. I have this in the navy blue color because I didn't want to get black, but I also wanted to get something that is around the darker color. And it's just like a very cute strapless shirt. I got this in a size medium and it fits me amazing. I will say it does run a little bit big if you want something that is a little bit more tighter. If you have bigger breasts, then you probably would want to get a size down. But because my breasts aren't big, I really don't have the problems that other people would usually have. Now, if I do wear this without a bra, it is a little bit more loose because I do wear tops without bras. Like, hello. I mean, it's that season. I feel comfortable, and I also have a smaller boob where I can get away with that too. So this is my favorite top to wear, especially with these pants, like wide leg pants. It's very slimming and it pulls in your waist, and it just is very flattering with the wide leg pant. I also wear this maybe with some shorts, high-waisted pants. This is like a staple in my closet, and it's very cute. You can dress it up, dress it down. It's very versatile to wear for any person. So this is the first key piece that I have in my favorite too. All right guys, so this is my next probably favorite Zara basic that I have right now. I haven't seen a lot of people wear this, which I love, because everyone has like certain Zara basics, especially the ones that I'm going to show you, but no one I've seen has this cowl neck sleeveless Zara basic. I mean, it is such a cute thing, and I will say it's something about Zara basics that are like amazing. Like H&M, they have their basics, but it isn't the material that Zara makes. Zara makes kind of like this, I know it's probably polyester, but it's like this silky polyester material that's really thick. It doesn't feel cheap, which is what I love most about Zara basics. It's not made cheap. So I got this in this brown color. I wouldn't say it's chocolate, but I kind of would say it's a chocolate. It's like a lighter chocolate, but it's such a cute neutral to wear. I can wear this in the summer and the winter time too, because I do wear a lot of sleeveless in the winter time. Sometimes I'm very hot, and depending on what jacket you wear, you can get away with a sleeveless top. But this is just such an edgy piece to wear. This by far was probably my favorite Zara basic to purchase. I got this around I want to say the fall of this year, so fall 2019 I picked this up, and I'm telling you, this is by far my favorite Zara basic piece. Alright, so I know I just said that cowl neck piece was my favorite Zara piece, but I would have to say this next Zara basic I probably wear more than anything out of my closet, and it is these Zara tanks, but it has this kind of like, I don't know what this is called, I'm gonna put the name of it down at the bottom, but it has this like straight across, kind of like how this is, bust area. And when I say, okay ladies, if you have, I wear, let's be real, I wear a 36 C. If you wear a 36 C, or if you're in the B's, you want to pick up things that make your boobs not look like baby tiny, you know, mosquito bites. Like, let's be real. And this just flatters my boobs so much. It makes it sit up. Not only that, it has like the padding in there, so you don't have to wear a bra with it, right? You can wear it just regular, but I'll wear a bra with it if I want just like the extra push up. But it's such a flattering top, especially for small breasted women. Even if you're big breasted, it just hits so good. I'm gonna put the footage right next to it so you can kind of see what I'm talking about. But I wear this with everything. I got this in the tan color first, and I wore it so much that I ended up getting it in just this darker color so that it can transition into the fall. I'm gonna pick up more colors. If you see this, these are in like all the Zara stores. Now let me tell you, this is in Zara, has like a section that is near the register that has like all its basics. It's near like the regular tees, or it's near like all the tops, like these, like all the neutrals, just basic sleeveless tops. You'll find these, and they come in so many colors. I'm probably gonna get the black one next, but it just comes in so many colors, and it's such a flattering top to wear again. And it was cheap, and it's amazing material. Like, I don't know if you can see the material of it, it's so amazing. And what's great about this too is that if you don't have a steamer, you can iron it on a lower temperature, and it irons it right out to get the wrinkles out. But this is probably one of my most go-to tops to wear. It's just so comfortable, especially in the summertime. I like to keep my neutrals, and I do like to wear dark colors sometimes, but this just, it's so comfortable to wear. And this nude color, I mean, you cannot go wrong with this nude. It's like a tannish nude color. It's so cute, it's so basic, it's amazing on melanated skin. I gotta say, all my black ladies out there, it's such a good vibe on melanated skin. So this is probably my second favorite, I don't have to say probably my favorite Zara piece, because I wear this most, but that camel one is just like so fire. I mean, it's my favorite piece. All right, so everyone's been talking especially about this Zara onesie, or let's say leotard. Everyone's been talking about this Zara leotard. It's crazy because I picked this up, I want to say like in August or September of 2019. And this was before people even knew about it. As soon as I saw it in Zara, because I immediately go to basics as soon as I'm in there, immediately when I saw it, I picked this up because I love this blush pink color. And then it's crazy because like a couple of months later, maybe like in January, February, I'm seeing everyone talking about this. It's selling out like crazy online. It's just like super overhyped. But I will say, I understand why it's overhyped. Like, it is such an amazing piece to wear. I love the side action that it gives. It's very flattering. With this, I don't have to wear a bra again. It has that all the basics have this like little insert in here to kind of support your breast area. I will say, I don't know how it is for bigger breasted women, if you can get away with that, but because I do have a smaller breast size, I can get away with a lot more. So with this, it just looks super flattering. With it, it's so comfortable. It doesn't, like, one thing I will say, I hate leotards that have that just like, oh, it's just so tight around the cooch area, like it's so uncomfortable. And it's just, this is not it. It has enough room where it's not like super loose, but it's not pulling up and literally about to give you a yeast infection or something. Like, let's be real, it's super uncomfortable to wear onesies like that. But this is just such a cute and amazing, like, effortless piece to wear. I'm gonna get this in the black next. I've been waiting a little bit because I'm that type of person too, where if something is overhyped a lot, I'll just shy away from it. But because I love this so much, I know I'm gonna get it in black because I wear tons of black. But I will say, if you can find this cute pink blush color, it's such an amazing feminine color to wear. I can just wear this with like jeans and some heels, or I can wear this with some sweatpants and some like Yeezys or something. It's such a versatile look. I can dress up or down. I can dress masculine or feminine, and you know I incorporate both of those vibes. So I will say, this is like probably, I keep saying everything is my favorite because I wear so much of it a lot, but I love this. I love, love, love this. This was like the most perfect, comfortable thing, and it looks rich. The material looks thick. It looks like it's well made, and that's the key that you want in basics. Basics, they come at such an affordable price, but sometimes that affordable price, it also comes with a cheaper look. And for my basics, I want them to last a long time. Like, I want my basics to hold up, and Zara basics, I will say, they hold up such a good, like, they hold up for so long, but especially when they make it with this material. Like, this material that they make their basics with, if I see any basics with this material, I automatically grab it because I know that it's going to come with a cheaper price tag. But not only that, it's going to last you such a long time. So this is my next Zara basics. It's just a regular black and nude t-shirt. But let me tell you, it comes in that material that I keep telling y'all about, like the other pieces came in. It comes in this material. I got this maybe like 2 years ago, and I'm the type of person that I always will pick up a black and a nude, like go-to colors, that especially if I see a basics and it's great material, I'm gonna pick up a black and I'm gonna pick up a nude, because that's a darker and a lighter color that I can wear repeatedly with anything and everything in my closet. So as soon as I saw this, I'm like, oh, okay, I'm picking up the nude. And it fits. It's such a cute fitted top to wear. I think it makes my boobs look bigger, honestly, when I wear them. This black, it's not like a true black. It's a little bit in a faded black, but it's such a cute top to wear. I wear these all throughout the year. Like, I wear these all throughout the year. These are such a everyday versatile look. You can wear with sweatpants. You honestly can wear this on a cute date. I think if you're, you know how you wear the t-shirts with the blazers, and you're look, for people that wear t-shirts with blazers and looking for a more sophisticated look, these are amazing t-shirts that would last you such a long time and would look flattering with it. Now, it does have a little bit of a lower circular length at the top, but again, it's super flattering. Super flattering. I will encourage you to get the nude too, because the nude just pairs well with anything. Again, I love a nude on brown skin. It's just like the perfect pop of melanated skin that you can get. And of course, anything in black is a staple. I will see if I can try to find these because I did pick them up about a year or 2 years ago. But again, I will try to link something similar too. But if we can find these, sis, go ahead and cop these. Alright guys, so the next Zara basics is this silk top. Now, I picked this up, I want to say last year, so around 2018, which is not last year, my bad. I picked this up 2018 in December, and I wore this to a holiday party. And again, it's a part of their Zara Basics collection. It's in just an everyday slip top. I actually got a large because I wanted it to fit pretty oversized on me. The medium just was a little bit too tight, and the large was a little bit more flattering. Now I will say I'm probably gonna go to the tailors and get the straps a little bit more, get the straps taken in, because it does droop down a teeny bit more than I would like. But when I tell you this is just like the perfect everyday slip top to wear, and I don't know if Zara still has these, but it's just a perfect, like, perfect to go in my closet. I actually would wear this on top of this t-shirt just for like an everyday look, or if I'm going on a date. I've been on a date before in this, and I'll just wear this slip top with some jeans, or you can wear it with a skirt. It's just such a cute everyday piece to have. I think if you do go with any Zara Basics, you should have a mix between the masculine and everyday and a cute feminine top. And this is one for me. And of course I went with black slip tops. Again, if you do, if you're insecure about your midsection, you wanna go with just the top and not the dress. I don't prefer the dresses honestly on me, so for me I like the top better. So if you're like, you know, trying to restrict your midsection but you also want to incorporate that slip style, I would go with the top right here. And again, it's just a cute little cowl neck top. It's super flattering, like it's super sexy. I love a nice sexy look with this. I wouldn't wear a bra with this personally because again, I don't have bigger breasts, so I can get away with it and it's not like too overbearing or too much. But for me, this is like the perfect date night, the perfect flirty Zara basic to wear, and something that you should definitely get in your closet. All right, y'all, so the last thing I have are these V-neck Zara tops. Now again, I told you guys if I see something I love, I'm gonna get it in the black, and at this one I got another color and I ended up getting the white. I think I actually got the white one first because I just wanted a white piece, and then I'm like, okay, this is fire, I need the black one too. But this is such a flattering top. Now I will say, if you are on the bigger breast side, I'm not sure if this would be the right top for you, because there is a chance that your boobs can fall out of these things fall out for real. But for me that's on the smaller side, it is such a flattering piece. It actually makes your boobs look bigger than what they are, and for smaller breast people, that's what we like love in our tops, right? So I love this. And not only that, okay, you don't gotta wear a bra, sis, again, because it comes with this extra insert in the inside, and it comes in that satiny feel material. Like, it looks so expensive, it's so cute. And I've worn this with the sweatpants, I've worn this with jeans, I've worn this with a skirt, a date night look. Like, this is such a versatile top and it's so flattering. I love the deep V, it just accentuates your area so pretty. And this is just like a cute summer look to have, okay, the cutest summer look to have. Again, it comes in this white and this black. I'm gonna see if I can try to find this, because I did get this, I want to say, in I did get this in 2019, like on the earlier part of the year. So I'm not sure if they still make these, but I'm going to try to find these for you. But sis, if they do, okay, cop it please. Alright guys, that wraps up my Zara Basics video. I'm so happy just to be putting this out there, because I've been investing in Zara Basics for years, and I'm so excited that it's finally getting the hype that it deserves. But I also wanted to show you guys some Zara Basics that are not in other people's videos that you should definitely check out and add to your closet. But other than that, guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, y'all. Let's try to raise me to 200, okay, as I am trying to figure out my style. Help me in this process, okay, and help me first by subscribing. Alright, so subscribe to my channel, make sure you like and comment this video, follow me at Nicole Jackson on Instagram, and I will see you guys in another video. Bye!